Hey, signers. Did you know that there are specific rules for signing math equations? Stay to the end of this video and I will share a few examples so you can see exactly what I mean. Now, let's learn how to sign about math. Since ASL is a visual language, you can sign concepts just like you would see on a paper or on a whiteboard. The idea of using the visual space is to mimic the math problems. Think when a math problem goes across or you're working a math problem down. I'll give examples of these at the end of the video. Now let's learn some signs. Add. Add. You're pulling them up and adding them in. Add. Subtract, minus, or take away. Your hand is pulling those numbers away. Subtract, minus, or take away. Multiply. Multiply. Your hands are making the symbol of the multiplication sign. Multiply. Divide. Divide. Your hands are breaking apart, dividing. Divide. Equal or fair. Your hands are coming up to each other, balanced. Equal or fair. Number or numbers. You have flat O hands that are twisting. Number or numbers. Plus. Plus. You're making the symbol of the plus sign. Plus. Negative or minus. Your index finger is making the symbol of a negative or minus sign. Negative or minus. Fraction. Fraction. You're making the fraction just with the letter F on top and on bottom. Fraction. Decimal or decimal. Pointing or a dot. Decimal, decimal. Percent, percent. You're making the symbol of a percent. Percent. Greater than or more than. Here's the baseline and it's going above it. Greater than or more than. Less than, less than. Your hand is going below, less than. Total or to add up. You're grabbing all of these things from above and below and pulling them all together. Total or add up can also be signed like this. Total or add up. Math. Math. This is the sign for to figure something out, but you're doing it with flat M hands. Math. Geometry. Geometry. You have G hands moving in the motion of the math signs. Geometry. Algebra. Algebra. You have A hands moving in towards each other, a part of the math family. Algebra. Calculator. Calculator. It's like you're punching the numbers in a calculator. Calculator. Equation, as in the sign for phrase, but you can also do math phrase or numbers phrase for equation. Equation. Group or groups or grouping. This is an individual group and this is many different groups or groupings. Group, group, or groupings. Now let's look at some examples. 2 + 3 = 5. 2 + 3 = 5. Three subtract 1 = 2. 3 subtract 1 = 2. 3/4. 3/4. 3 × 2 = 6. 3 × 2 = 6. 8 / 2 = 4. 8 / 2 = 4. 9 / 2 = 4. Who knew you could learn math and ASL at the same time? Go and check out our number series to build on those math skills. And until next time, keep learning how to sign.